pursuing that thing, looking for Hellgrammites. One, two, three crayfish. And a stone nymph. A small nymph. Holy hell, look at all those crayfish. One, two, three, four, five. And a little sunfish. Five crayfish. Oh shit. Crayfish wanted to bite the sunfish. One, two, three, four, five. Finally, there's the species we've been looking for, a Hellgrammite. Get these guys out of here. There it is. It's a miracle, I found one. What do I do with it? I didn't bring my minnow can. But there we go. Hellgrammite. Might keep it just as a pet. So I gotta go get my minnow bucket. I'll leave this here. Put some leaves over him. He'll stay put. Think. Yeah. I'm sure he will. The thing about Hellgrammites is they can breathe out of water. So to keep them, you just use damp grass and leaves. Otherwise they'll drown. Still here. There he is. For a minute I thought, jeez, he's gone. Is there a Hellgrammite? Maybe we'll catch more.